How you doing out there, George Truly? Just talking about a whole bunch of things. I want to talk about this White House, the White House press secretary. She was in the White House for quite a while. Her name was Kayleigh McEnany, whatever her name is. How do you pronounce her name? Kayleigh McE, whatever her name is. Anyway, she was there for quite a while in the Trump administration. They changed a lot of people for the press secretary. Yeah, she was one of these press secretaries from the White House. It was a briefing room. And all the media people were there. They have what's so-called a podium there. And this lady, she calls herself Kayleigh McHaley, whatever her name is. Anyway, I'll put it in the big title there. You guys will understand who I'm talking about. She was there. They changed a lot of people in the press secretary. This has to do with the media people. There's a briefing room in the White House. I forget how she says it, but she speaks for the Trump administration or the Biden administration. She's the press secretary, so you get all the updates from the Biden administration or the Trump administration. And the media people are there getting the briefing stuff. And this is press secretary at its best. There's a small briefing room, the size of this room here. And the media people are there. And they ask questions about the Trump administration or the Biden administration or the things in question. The lady right now, I forget her name, but she does a long, long press conference. It's one of these press secretary long press conferences, long and gated. So we're going to give a shout out to her. I want to say hello to her from my videos. She'll understand that. And I don't know if it's two words or one word, one full word. But anyway, we're going to pronounce it as two words, just two, like if you were to have your own name, you have one word over there, one name over there. So we're going to do it that way. White House press secretary, I wrote it down for you people to understand that. So yeah, here we go, folks. We're going to talk about that today, and most importantly, we're going to talk about a bunch of things. Gilligan's Isle, the lady who was in Gilligan's Isle, she passed away at age 82. Yes, age 82 all back. She was not the ginger lady. She was the other lady that you see on that TV program. She was the smaller lady in that Gilligan's Island show. She was the smaller lady. I don't know if you guys seen the show called Gilligan's Island. There's two women on the island. I'm sure you're straight considering there's a wife on the island. There's two beautiful ladies that were there. One was ginger, the other one was, forget her name, but anyway. The much younger woman there, she passed away age 82, so long ago. Age 82, I wrote down the age, 82, she died away, passed away 1938 to 2020, so last year sometime. And it was very sad, very much sad, folks. If you're wondering about this other song, I'm going to talk about the song in a general sense. Now, you may not have heard about this group, you might have heard the song, but you may not, people guessed it was a Mick Jagger song. I guessed it too, it's not a Mick Jagger song. I'm sorry to say, guys, I hate to burst your bubble. This group has been around since the 70s, as far as I can tell. Golden Earnings, I guess that's what they're going to call the rock band. Golden Earnings, and the song is called Twilight Zone. Go check it out. They play on radio station intros. The song is called Twilight Zone. Go check it out. Type it out. Go type out the group. It's called Golden Earnings. I think that's the name of the rock group. And the song is called Twilight Zone. The nice intro. It was so eerie in the intros. And this is the name of the rock band. It's called Golden Earnings. I don't know. They can probably say it better. And they've been around since early 70s, according to what I've seen these videos. So Twilight Zone is the song title. And yeah, so it's a good song. It's a good song. I just heard it for quite a while, and I thought, wow, this song is great. And it's not Mick Jagger. It's not a Mick Jagger song, just so everybody knows that. No, not at all. I almost, because of vocal range, because of the vocal range of the song. And it's not Mick Jagger. I thought at first, I was listening to the this guy singing. I thought it was Mick Jagger singing that. But it wasn't. Sorry to burst your bubble out there, folks. Go check out the group's name. The rock group is called Golden Earnings, I guess it's called. And the song title is called Twilight Zone. And they use it on radio stations, this song. They use it in the intros. And the one that they would use it on would be George Norrie Coast to Coast AM. He's the host of that program. He's a radio station host. He goes between 1 o'clock in the morning and 5 o'clock in the morning. Those kind of hours. And he has guests on there. He talks about the strange and weird and unweird. And about UFOs, they get guests on there who did books, who did a whole bunch of things. And he gets the best of the best out there. And they'll have callers that call up and ask them questions about their book or whatever they did in their career. And so they bring on guests, but they do the news stories of the day. They do news stories of the day. Whoever passed away, like anybody who passed away to... if there's any UFO-related news, and if there's NASA stuff going on, so you hear a bunch of stuff. And the radio host is pretty good, but he doesn't know the night, not know the day. So that's all politician stuff, know the day, at nighttime when everybody's sleeping, you want to read. Because usually other radio stations, they tend to repeat their programming. And the show is called Coast to Coast AM. Just type it as Coast to Coast AM. And it's all one word. Remember, it's all one word. So just what I said. Just one word, and then just put in George Norrie. You'll get his name and his TV, his radio programs. And he looks very good. He has a mustache. He's a very handsome guy, as I would say. And, he's the guy who does the Coast to Coast AM show. If you want to look at that show up, it's all one word. Just Coast to Coast, Coast to Coast, all one word. Just the way it sounds. And put the AM at the end of Coast to Coast. All one word, just like a website. And it's a .com. Don't forget the .com. Don't forget the .com. And you'll see it there on that website. And, so I've talked a lot about it here. One other thing I want to talk about that I should tell you is I wrote a bunch of things. I keep forgetting who these people are that I wrote down. If there's any significance to anything. But I could always check them on YouTube videos to see what I was putting down on their names for. So there you go, folks. I just want to say that you guys have a good day. Vaviachi, have a good day. And don't forget, the pandemic is raging on. Yes, raging on. 5,000 in the United States. 5,000, that's right. 5,000 people died to the pandemic. Sorry to say, folks. That's the number that hit. 5,000 deaths. I kid you not, in the United States. They reached the number. The big, huge number. 5,000. The vaccines? Well, not the vaccine. The vaccines varies. It depends on the numbers on the vaccines. But the deaths go up. They don't go down. 5,000. 5,000 people died in the United States. 5,000. That's 5,000 in the United States. Not here in Canada. 5,000. You can just think that for a second. 5,000 people died in two world wars. Well, here it is in the pandemic. So-called pandemic, COVID-19 took them out of their lives. Five million people, found that for a sec, 5 million people. So there you go, folks, 5 million people died to the pandemic, and yeah, so there you go, folks. And that's all I have to say. Hope you guys are doing okay. I hope to appreciate my life. My life is doing great. And, okay. So, there you go. Question period. Yes, don't forget question period, everybody. There is question period. You can ask all the questions you want. It's question period time. And, And that's what in the Senate in the United States,